Hey guys, this is ShadeGrey, and we're about to enter Droid No-Go Zone. That's right! In this part, we head into the heart of the mill operation! We are now in Mill City! And we have a new weapon, the toaster! I explained this in the last part. Except, now it has an ammo count, which makes it significantly less powerful. Huh, wonder why I did that. Okay, I hope you all paid attention to what he said. Droids are not allowed in this part of Mill City. Wait, they're allowed in parts of Mill City? What the fuck you want them?
Hey, Sporto! Plastic. I keep a special cash for charge. I keep a special supply of these EUK. Is that for here or to go? See you around, miner.
Okay. I know the guy from Resident Evil shows up in Spanish Midget Napoleon's castle, but at least he didn't appear after you walked by. I swear, they gotta have some kind of cloaking device. Okay, this is the level that I think they start introducing grunts with shields. As you saw, that black grunt had a shield, and yeah, those are just a tad bit annoying. Yeah, there's a grunt inside there. That's not a dick move at all. You run out and all of a sudden you're getting shot, and there's a reason it's a dick move. Because if you run out... Oh, hey, look at that! There's a Titan! Alright. I would suggest starting with that, then running over here with an EMP grenade. Or... hell, a recruiter grenade and try and get that Titan too. Point of the matter being that you want this guy right here toast. In fact, hell, if you can hack into your own bot, I would suggest that. Hacking is a wonderful tool that should be abused. Abuse it. Abuse hacking. Oh yeah, this is the part of the game with a... this is the part of the game where it just starts really kicking your ass.
Would you look at that? It's my favorite miner. Cash for charge. Pleasure doing business with you.
And if you do a no shop run, well, only upgrade shop run, which, by the way, I've done. Oh, wait, no. I've done that, and I've done a ammunition dump run, where you only buy ammunition from the shops and you actually look around for all the hidden upgrades and shit in the levels. Yeah, it gets hard. Fast. Because there are two shielded Titans here. Two! They just introduced it shields in this level! And now you're throwing two shielded Titans at us? You bastards! Yes, but you will fail this mission again, and again, and again. And again. By the way, you can't kill this grunt until his speech is over. You can get rid of his shield, though. Alright. What I would really suggest doing, since the shop is right over there, is... Well, I'll get to that in a second.
Yeah, you! Well, if it isn't the menace to the mills... Paper or plastic? Is that people here or to go? Cash or charge? Now don't get into too much trouble with that.
All right. What I would suggest doing, instead of what I'm doing right here, is a better strategy. EMP that fucker! Instead of recruiting him, EMP him and jump into him. That way you can get the drop on all of these idiots. Because this is just stupid. I mean, look at that crap! Oh yeah, by the way, that slime down there is instant kill. As I said, this level will kick your ass. And we're not even to the hard... No, I'm sorry. This is the hard part. Yeah, they start you off with the hard part. After this, it gets easy. You gotta fight every instinct you have, but it gets easier from this point. Something I would suggest doing, since the enemies, well, Titans don't seem to be able to walk through that gate, is firing at them from here.
Glitchy, my man! Charge. Paper or plastic? Cash or charge? Now don't get into too much trouble with that.
Because this is, well, this is just annoying. Oh yeah, for some stupid reason, some enemies can't be hacked. I don't know if it's because they have shields or what. But yeah, as you see, the dude has his flank exposed. If you can actually hack him, it gets so much easier. And I also wouldn't take out that particular turret right there. I'd try and EMP it. Because, well, you'll see later. But yeah, what you really want to do is, you just want to let the Titan do all of the work. And I mean all the work. If you can, EMP him. Not your Titan, but anybody. Wow, he went down. Since, Shady and Mr. Pockets are here, you can always run back and grab some stuff. If you're doing that kind of run. If you're not, well, then I would suggest finding a better strategy.
You look at that, it's my favorite miner. Sometime before my walk, get people here or to go. See you around, miner.
Because, I mean, hell, why would you fight your enemies yourself when you can have your enemies fight each other? Cleaner! Ah, Titan legs. You know, if you time that right, you can actually jump on top of those. It's pretty entertaining to watch, to be honest. All right. right, motherfucker. Where are you? Wait a minute. What's... Oh, there was a grunt right there. Okay. You know what? Coring charges and rocket launcher. Let's just inflict as much pain as possible. There's a... That's a grunt! Should be using my rocket launcher. Should be using something that's a bit more subtle. There's another sentry over there. We'll take care of him later. Actually, we should be taking care of him now, but apparently I'm too stupid. Alright, before you do anything, I would suggest clearing this place of enemies. That includes the dudes that are inside these buildings. Alright. Come on, I know you're there. Oh, so close and yet so far. This is just a level 1 scatter blast, to remind you. You get 2 more of these things. This thing upgrades to level 3. The only thing that doesn't, I believe, is the scope, and I could be wrong about that. Oh, you've got to be freaking kidding me. I thought I picked that up. Okay, there is a chip around here that you need. It's actually quite obvious where it is. Colder. Warmer, warmer, colder, 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 colder. Oh, by the way, you can jump up there. You can either use the Titan's legs, if you have Titan legs around, or the more obvious choice is this thing that you can't see. What? But you do want to jump up here because there is a secret chip. By the way, if you're trying to be smart about your secret chips, you don't bother getting... Get this one either after you've cleaned out the place or... get it when you get rid of all the Titans. That's all I really have to say. Because those Titans... Those things are a pain in the ass to deal with. And I mean serious pain in the ass. I shouldn't be able to walk on that. Now, bear in mind, I'm not complaining I can. It's just that it doesn't make any physical sense for me to be able to do that. I can't sidle. Sidle. Sidle? Sidle. Sidle. I can't sidle. Alright, watchers, where is this goddamn chip? It's not like there's only one open box in the entire area that it could possibly be in. Is it behind here? No, this doesn't have an obviously open box. What about over here? That's the only place I haven't looked around. Why did I throw that? There was no reason for that. I'm out of EMP grenades now. That was a stupid move. Oh, hey, an open box with the chip inside of it. Completely obvious. God, I feel retarded. Alright. You want to flip to your rivet gun and your coring charges. Because guess what gets to show up? Show of hands in the comments. Who's surprised? It's not like they threw Titans at you. But honestly, again, if you're hiding... This is the best way that I know to take out predators. You just kind of find a place to hide so that way it can only float around you. You shoot off its arms so that way it can only shoot down at the ground. preferably shooting arrows straight up its cannons. That sounded painful and, like a double entendre. Okay, this thing has to be almost dead. I mean, hell, it's only got one working arm. I don't even think it has one working arm. Oh, it has one working arm. Fuck! You have no working arms! Now, bear in mind, if you don't want to fight that thing, you can make a break for the door, but personally, I'd fight it. That's a golden washer you're missing out on. Do you have any idea how rare those things are? Well, okay, they're not that rare, but they're worth a pickup, at least. It's 1:36 at night, and I'm still doing this.
Well, if it isn't the menace to the mills. Ooh, that's a rare ether or plastic. You won't find that in stores. Cash or charge? Unfortunately, you don't got enough washers for that. Pleasure doing business with you.
Okay, bear in mind, this is not the most impressive thing that they do. There are two other instances in the game that these guys show up in that it's physically impossible for them to be there. Actually, I think this is the last time we see them for a long while. But we're coming up onto a cutscene that has a new character. For those of you who remember, about 2 weeks ago, we were told to come here to meet up with an Agent Shhhh. You're gonna like what he looks like. I can tell you that right now.
Quiet down!
Who, me?
You wanna have the whole mill army crawling up our waste ports?
Sorry, I didn't realize.
What did I say? Shut your VM28/9 sound hole and listen up. I'm Agent Shhhh. Codename Shhhh. You never know what's right around the corner, unless you're me, which you are not. But here's the layout. Both mills and droids live in the city, but mills keep a tight rule over the droids. Corrosive has imposed so many rules I don't have time to explain them all. Bottom line is, unless you want all hell breaking loose, Glitch, stow your weapon and keep it concealed.
Shhh. What is it?
Well, wouldn't you like to know? Well, know this. Droid intelligence has discovered that the mill factory is building spies to look like droid miners. Your mission is to go undercover and steal the mill operating system chip. With that chip, droid intelligence will be able to shut down the spy ring and possibly all the mills for good. Ha ha!
Thanks, Agent Shhhh.
Now go before you're spot.
Personally, I think Agent Shhhh is totally an X-Volt clone. Totally an X-Volt clone. I could totally see that. It's like X-Volt's brother or something. That would be awesome. But we don't find out about that. That was scheduled for a later game. Anyway, this is the pause menu. I figured I'd show that right now since this is pretty easy to show. You have your list, you have your total of secret chips, your total of regular chips, your total of washers, and your arm servo upgrade. I don't know what those other two slots are for, to be honest. There's something that I'm missing. So, yes, as Agent Shhhh told us, if we go out here with our weapons, we're fucked! Hi, General Corrosive's head! How are you? Haven't seen you for a while. But yes, as I was saying, if you come out here with your weapons, you will get your ass royally handed to you, because this place is crawling with mills! Quite literally! All those yellow dots with the exception of, like, three? are mills! Okay, here's a dick move by these guys. There's a secret chip in one of these tunnels. I'm not kidding. Down one of those tunnels is actually a secret chip. Which means you have to be shot at in order to get one of these. It took me about 20 tries to get that chip the first time I got it. I'm not getting it in this LP because that would take way too much video. But there, if you want to see that, there's a game, or there's a guide on game facts for all of the secret chips. But as you can see, you actually have to run up past one of the titans. I show that off later, but there are two predators here, three titans, and about a million grunts. Now I can take vastly outnumbered enemies, as you've all seen. 3-on-1, 5-on-1, hell, 20-on-1. But this? That I can't handle. This is just something I love doing. Because this is a hologram of General Krosev's head. By the way, that is all English he's speaking. It's pretty much the, rules of Droid Town. We'll be back here later. But I'm inside your face. Anyway, you run over here by this, mill... or this droid tanker thing. Wait a minute. Why is there a droid fucking transport inside Mill City? You think that'd be all Mill Run? That even has a droid symbol on it! But you talk to the guy outside.
I've heard about you. You're Glitch, right? Word of the Rebellion is spreading through Mill City. Me and Shooty over here have been itching to join up. Yep, but you've got to go into the no-droid zone. Jump in the back of this crate bot, and we'll sneak past this gate. The factory is at the far end of the city. We'll fight with you as long as we can.
Anyway, guys, it's like 1:40 in the morning. I'm ShadeGrey, and I'm tired as all hell. Alright, I will talk to you later. 1 of 4! That's how dickish this level is. I'll see you guys later.